guys, today we're going to make a cake for the baby Jesus. We have all the stuff here. We have this, and we have eggs, oil, and our water. So the first step is this. You pour the whole thing in. This is going to be good for the baby. Next step, we're going to pour the eggs. Next, we're going to pour oil. And then we're going to pour the water. Now we're going to mix. This is good. What do you think so far? Do you think this looks like yum cake? I bet it does. All right, so we're done mixing this now. Now we're gonna put some sprinkles in, and then to make it festive, put a couple in. I think that'll be the sprinkles. Then we're gonna mix it up. It's gonna be sprinkled cake. All right, so we just pour the batter in these pans. Now we're gonna pour them. Now we're gonna put them in the oven so we can let it cook for a couple minutes. So now we're going to put these in the oven. Make sure you have an adult help you. All right, so now we just put them in the oven, and be careful because the oven is hot. We use help from my mom. My mom's helped me put them in the oven. We're gonna let them bake for a while, and then we'll see you until it's done. So we just finished making this. We have these two candy canes to make a heart and put them in the middle of the baby Jesus' cake. And I'm gonna use some help with my mom putting it together.
How are the sprinkles, Leah? Good?
Mm-hmm. It tastes yummy.
Are you done with your cake?
Yep.